the Saddle Dome in Calgary. 2:45 in, it's George Laroque going toe-to-toe with Brent Myers. Obviously, we'll give the decision to Laroque. We're from Edmonton. We got to do these things.
This evening, as was Dion Phaneuf again. George Laroque, Brent Myers, tilt early. Laroque absolutely pounds Myers, hit him with so many lefts, he begged for a right. Myers trying to make a comeback, after the tilt, he was leaking pretty good. Oilers didn't get...
Big was a fight early in the game between George Laroque and Calgary's Brent Myers. For anyone who has forgotten, Laroque showed why he's the NHL's heavyweight champ right now, as the lockout certainly didn't slow down the toughest guy in the league.
Once you have it, you know, you can't lose it. Doesn't matter, you know, how long it's been fighting, it's, you can't really teach that. Boxing doesn't help you. There's nothing you can do. It's just, on the ice, it's so different. There's so many elements that gets into it that, you know, and I've been doing it for so long that you can't really practice it that right, and it's just something that comes natural.
A punch like that goes around the league in a hurry. News like that travels fast, and, you know, there's a big part of George's game is the level of intimidation that he has, and certainly something like that will enhance that level of intimidation, and at the same time, he's played pretty well.
Man, Caron. Doesn't take long for the tough stuff to happen. Brent Myers and George Laroque go, and Laroque pummels them. End result, some medical attention for the Flames tough guy. Ouch. All this before the 3-minute mark.